Stay back, remember?
Upper right.
Where were the secret entrances?
I'm sure we'll work it out.
What's the blue bar?
That's the like magic power. So that's his special move.
I can do bombs. I think that's my special power.
Right, should I open this? Are you ready? Right, I'm just going to go back and get the food that we passed earlier. And a secret. I'll bring them all around back to you. Sluggy things. Here they come. Lots of slugs.
You looking for a plank again?
I got the plank. Did we go up here yet?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, this is the thing.
Done this bit.
Yeah, there's another bit over here to the right. Lots of worms. This way.
I'm ahead of you.
Yeah, you're behind me. Go up.
We haven't done the down bit over here either.
Yeah, we haven't done the up bit yet either. Get back in the tunnel and wait for me to, and I'll drag them across the front. Which way? Alright.
I'm going to go look for the apple.
Alright, I'm going to go to the shop and buy an upgrade. Can't afford the upgrade.
Me neither. Annoying.
Find some more coins and come back. That's the way out. We have enough coins for an upgrade now.
We missed any areas?
Oh yeah, loads. We still never figured out how to get it in them stairs. I bought the helium one this time. Are you finding something?
Lots more coins.
Where are you?
I think I'm locked.
Oh, I've opened another area up.
We've been this way.
Yeah, this is a secret tunnel I found earlier.
So we can't get behind those caged bars?
I'm sure we can, we've just not found the secret place. Shall we go back around this way and see if we can come around to get at it from the top somehow?
Yeah, sure. Where's the merchant, by the way? I'm lost.
He's over here, isn't he? Next to the three fruit somewhere. No. I think above us somewhere. Here he is, look. Oh no, that's the guy that tells us about the planks. You buy something. Yeah, other side of the trap.
Should we go up then?
I think we want to go down and round and back up over the top.
I can see the guy over here, but there's no bridge or anything to get across.
There must be some way of getting to it, though. Ooh, did you find a secret area?
Room.
Where are you?
Go north. Back to near the start.
Oh, yeah, we found that one last time. Because we got a potion. Oh, that was the portal. Yeah, we found that one last time as well.
That's where we want to be anyway, just to the right of this.
Alright, I'm back at the start.
I'm by the gate thing again, trying to shoot into it, see if it does anything.
Where is that thing? I could see that puzzle that you found last time.
Wasn't that on a different floor?
It looked like the same thing. It's basically below the start.
Where are you?
I'm near the orange thing. It's on the other side of a wall.
I'm near the exit. I can see at least three areas we can't get.
Yeah, several areas, aren't
there? This looks like a puzzle on the left.
So we just go for it.
I think the sign next to it says to floor 3 anyway, so...
Yeah, so maybe we have to go up and come back down again. Maybe just shoot some of them things through the grails. Thank you. Alright, stand back. They'll come through and get me. Get the ones to the grate first.
What did you say?
So shoot the ones through the grate first. No, the ones through the grate. Oh well, too late.
Sorry, I didn't understand.
Well, those ones now will shoot at us as we will spit at us as we run past. If you see what I mean.
I'm ill. Where's the food?
Stop running into spit. You got like one health left. Right, you stay there.
Where's the food?
Don't run into anything. Run away, run away. Alright, I see some food there, but no way to get to it.
I can see some food left and up, but I think it's a hidden room. Did we leave any near the start?
Maybe. Let's go back around and have a look. We definitely left some on the first level. So I don't know whether we can go back to the first level and have a look. Yeah, we can go back to the first level and find the food there. Assuming all the monsters don't come back. There you go, there's two there, look. And then there was some down here, wasn't there? There's one. I remember there being three together at one point. There you go.
Do you want one or are you right?
There's another small one over there.
There's one spare here if you want it.
Yeah, we can leave that and come back for it. I'm at full health again.
Super. Be more careful now.
Alright. Can you shoot any of them from over the side of the wall? Just clear them all out before we get to them. Thinned them out a bit. You shoot him. See spiky bloke on either side of the bridge. Can you shoot him? Did you get him? Yay! Now, did we open that last time by pressing a switch or something? Oh, there it is. There it is. I don't know what this is the exit to. But it goes down, so maybe that goes back down to them stairs on the first level.
Let's check it out.
Look at that. Hey, look at all the life. Out, bomb. I've bought a health pool one. Come here and buy a health upgrade from this bloke.
Still a bit up top we haven't got to.
Yeah, but presumably there's another way.
Well, this isn't the way we came, so it's
no,
gonna
take
some worse.
That's why I'm going in it.
Clever.
There's a switch here, look. Oopsie.
There's an apple down here, you missed.
Yeah, I think I'm fairly close to maximum anyway. There's a key up here. Oh, you're killing things. Where was the apple? I missed. I'll have it now.
Down on the right.
See that, I've got a combo for healing. How cool is that? Shooty slugs. There's a golden worm up there, watch the spit. Loads of worms. Loads and loads and loads of worms. Get behind me. What we want is for me to drag them across your field of fire. Now you keep standing in front of them. Don't stand there and let me spit at you. Back off.
Do we want to go back and do the bit with the other spikes, or do that later?
Ah! Arse. You know what I did? I walked on the spikes.
I saw.
How cunning was that? I thought I was missing them, and I wasn't. That was a total waste of a life. Right, what we want is that middle one, right? There we go, you've got it. Don't. So, basically, just wasted a life to get a life. Did find another secret thing though. Up here, look, this is a secret passageway.
Did you take all the good
stuff? Oh, you know what I did again? Ah! Yeah, I took it all. And then I died walking on the spikes. Again! How is it I managed to do it last time without even touching the spikes, and this time I just can't, I can't avoid stepping on them.
It makes me feel less bad because I did it last game.
Yes, I know. Right. Is there somewhere else around there, or should we go over this thing now?
We've done. Can we get round?
I'm going to let them all come across the... Yeah, we can go. You can go around the other way.
There's some spikies down here.
Isn't there a switch to turn them off? Oh, you mean spiky things?
There's some spiky beasts. Are you going to take them from the right if I take them from the left?
What I'm going to try and do is draw them up to where the spikes are. So they're chasing me, they're chasing me, they're chasing me. Now just let them run through the spikes. There we go, that worked really well.
Easy up.
Hey, you're not an evil. Slugs, go and stand back. Stay back in the tunnel and draw them in. Oh, this is where we died last time. Now watch out, there's a plant. The plant pokes up roots and grabs you. Thank you.
Alright, so how do you avoid the plant? Just walk really far?
I don't know, I presume you can shoot it. Can you see the plant? Alright, so don't stand on any of the holes. And then shoot at it with the arrows. If you're standing on holes.
I think it just moves around. I don't think you can. Don't think it's to do with the holes.
No, I think it is. Oh no, maybe you're right.
Oops.
So the question is it possible to kill it? Is the question.
You just died twice, didn't you?
No, I just died once. You died as well.
I guess once we've killed that middle thing.
Yeah. So
that'll be it.
Is it worth charging in and going for it? Got it.
Well done. Did cost us two lives.
Yeah, but one of those lives was you just standing around watching it.
I drifted. I was out of the
way. Yeah. Let's see what this guy will sell us. Ooh, increases my sword arc.
Do I want bow penetration or bow damage?
Can you afford both of them? Because I could afford both.
No, I cannot, because you've been stealing all the coins.
Are you somehow... Well, remember where he is. We might be able to pick up some more coins. There's a gold wall here. I'm fairly sure we picked up the gold key, didn't we? Yes. So buy whatever you can afford now. We'll go and kill these things, pick up some more coins, and you can buy the other thing. Did we pass some health earlier? Or did we eat it all?
We might have left one.
Alright, let's just go for it. There's probably more ahead of us. You're at full health anyway. You ready? Stand back. Get a good line of fire. Oh, there's hordes of them. I did a regenerating health combo. Can you see me? So if I kill like 11 things on the trot, I regen health. Don't you do that?
I've never killed any.
Right, that thing in the middle was regenning the Hoogee Watsits, by the way.
I'm glad we worked out the technical name.
Whatever these little crawly bug things are. There you go, you're regenerating health now, look. Kill them all. Right, did you pick up some coins? Or have I been doing it all again? Don't pick up them coins.
That's useful. It says the spike traps are disabled on easy mode.
Yeah, but we're not on easy mode.
I'm well aware of it. Where have you gone?
I'm up here fighting something.
I just stood on something and it says only...
Only what? Come up here and loot all this room.
I stood on this thing down here, come back.
Come up here.
And it said only three...
Only three player?
I stood on that, it lit up, and then it said only three more to go.
Alright, go and loot that room up there. Up here, look. Go and loot it. Get all the gold coins. Only two more to go. And then we can go back to the vendor and buy more stuff.
There aren't any gold coins in. Very
keep,
few.
Keep bashing the boxes open.
Only about two of them had coins.
Go back to the vendor and see if we can afford your other upgrade.
Not even close.
Alright, let's find some more coins then.
I'm on 280 and I need 6 something.
Alright, there's another room down here. Only one more to go. Alright, loads here, look. You missed a couple.
I think we might have to go over the spikes.
Oh, is this a timing thing? Have you got enough coins to get your upgrade yet?
Unlikely.
Alright, I did that wrong. Alright, one life left. Anything in the room?
Just move. You want to move over them one at a time. Go now. And then move one square at a time. We want to go left?
Yeah, we want to go and attack all them big slug things. Well, really what we want to do is aggro them and make them just attack us over the spike traps. Ah! I missed the trap. Is he chasing you?
Yep.
Are they coming over the spike traps?
Yeah, they're mostly dead. No more lives left.
I know. Come on, come and get me, little slug things. I'm dead. I was watching the blooming slug rather than the... There we go. I think you did much better than me that time. Because
I died on the last bloody spike going across left.
I died about five or six times. See, your damage taken was much lower this time. We did that better. And I died five times to you one.
But you got all the pickups.
Yeah, but I also had the most distance move by about 40%.
So I'm lazy. Kill me.
Well, no, that's what's supposed to happen, though. You're supposed to stand back and do things. You're not using your special action move, though. Yeah, my score actually got worse. My score actually got worse at the end, look. Yours is a reasonably straightward upwards thing, and mine was doing all right, and then it just nosedived. We did get further than last time, though. Not much further, it's true, but further.